your ass up, because it's time to go beast mode.
What's up, you guys? Me, Beast Boy here, and welcome to a game called Disc Jam. I've seen this on some channels on YouTube, and I figure it looks pretty good, so I decided to play this game myself and see how it goes. Now, it's just like regular disc golf mixed with soccer. Except this, nope. Okay, that all. Yeah, I don't see why people would read all that stuff. Okay, get a connection. But anyway, as I was saying, this game is just basically disc golf mixed with soccer. And what you do, you have two sides. You have two people on different sides. And you just, you know, just get in the goal and boom, you win. So it's that simple. So simple that I have to do training. So fuck that. We consider all new players to go on through the tutorial. And you're still asking me to do that. You know what? If I'm gonna get my butt kicked, I might as well go ahead and do the tutorial first. And my PS4 is being a loud. Okay, it's going down. I hate when that happens. My PS4 is so loud and all of a sudden it's just annoying. I can't stand the noise. But anyway, welcome to Disc Jam. This tutorial will walk you through the basic step by step. Okay, obviously, of course. Look at my character, by the way. He looks strong-ish. Buff. Alright, slide. I'm like Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, I can slide for a long time, okay. I didn't know that. It's taking me a long ass time to get over there. I can't get over there. Oh. I'm not Sonic the Hedgehog, though. Okay, there we go. Now, scoring goes. Boom. Okay, pass me another one. Boom. Alright, come on. I gotta get in that. There you go. Alright. Next, throw speed. Okay. Well, I already figured that out. Boom. Look how many points I'm getting. Just so easy. Damn it. I'm gonna start again. Alright, there we go. Alright, curves. Well, I pretty much know how to do that now. See? Easy. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Curve, too. Deep louse and drop shots. Press the left trigger to aim, press square to lob. Okay, I see. I see what you mean. If I'm trying to get into the target. That was almost on my side, too. Okay, go into the circle, please. There. Okay, there I go. Alright, and next. There you go. See? Too easy. Too easy. Why the why are you going all the way over there? I mean, you're not going. I didn't do anything. Like, why? Barb, stop doing that. Huh. Okay, that was on me, so. Come on. Okay, I got in the score before, but I need to get in the score now. There we go. Wait, what? Okay, come on. Well, this is gonna take a long time, so I think this video is, I'm just gonna skip. So I will see you guys in a second. Alright, well, that sure took a good ass time. Congratulations, you learned the basics. You're ready to advance. Okay. I don't know why that was so hard. It's just like the controls were just, they were going too far. It was like making me throw the disc over the checkpoint. That was too stupid. But anyway, can we just find a match? So single doubles. Let's be real for right quick. I have a big dick. Look at that. Like, it's so obvious that I'm black. So yeah. Oh God. But seriously, my dick's like that in real life, so. Anyway, let's find the game. Alright, here we go. Killer Soldier. And me versus. Aw, shit. Tits. Killer, what are you doing? There you go. Nice. Oh, damn it. So far we only have 1 point. Yes! Nice. Yeah. Ha! To be honest, I forgot that's me right there. We had like the same character, so that's so confusing. Ha! Shit. Ugh. They're winning. They're winning. Nice. That's my fault. You're like 2 points ahead of us. Alright, 3 points ahead. Oh, they won the first round. Alright, it's not over yet, not over yet. Nice! Set up, set up, set up. Alright, nice, nice. Kill him. Come on. Come on. Oh. Damn it. Alright, come on, come on. Oh, nice. Shit. Nice, killer. They're so, like, they're 2 points away from us. Damn it, I didn't know that was me. Are you serious? And they won that round too. And no, they won the whole game. Damn it. Is that Asian or just regular Caucasian? Easy Win, The Chosen One. Wait, what? Oh god. Alright, let's do this. I want revenge. Alright, so I couldn't get the other players that I played with, but you know. But we're gonna win this one. Nice. Oh, wait, what was that? What the shit? I had that. Anyway, there's a block on here. Holy shit, what was that? That's my bad. What the hell? He was doing so good. Philly kid, you know what you're doing. Damn it. I'm not helping, am I? Okay, there is a block on this thing. Nice. Alright, we won the first round, and I still haven't got a single damn point. Why do I pass through him? Damn it. Oh my god, I went the opposite way. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Ace. Yo, y'all saw that, right? That was a glitch. Well, fuck. That was mixed. So close. Damn it. Son of a bitch. They won. Fuck it. Okay, match point. Make that comeback. I did something. Oh, that's block. Okay. So exit. Philly kid, what are you doing? Oh my god. I had to do that. He was dancing. Shit, it just went all over the wall. Oh my god. He types in the chat, nice try. These agent, man, they're evil. I'm not saying that all agents are evil. I'm saying that they look evil. Alright, ready for a fucking rematch. Nice! Ah, so close. I didn't know where I was. Come on. Damn it, they are kicking our asses. Nice save. Nice. Okay. Feel the kid, come on. Alright, come on, we back in this. Nice. Alright, come on. Yeah, get back on the beat. Nice, okay. Oh, that quick draw go. And that's win point. That's match point. Come on. Okay. Win this. I wasn't quick enough. Shit. Damn it. Alright. Billy kid, come on. Why did I do that? Damn it. Come on, that cannot be. Fuck. I am not good at this game. Call that bullshit. I want another rematch. Alright. I'm gonna do good at this. Oh, holy shit. We flew so far. Nice. There we go. We fly so far. Damn it. Like this. So close. Okay, come on. We gotta stop being all over the place. Come on. Oh, fuck. I just like the way how I'm blue, like, all the way, like, around the map. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, seriously. What are you doing? Come on. Dude, get out of the way. Wow, worst teammate. He doesn't know what he's doing. Thank God. We're gonna lose anyways. I don't see why I was dancing to that. That was the quickest round. Right. Wow. My teammate doesn't know what he's doing. You better go for a fucking rematch. Alright. I thought that took forever. Jeez. And boom. Okay. Yes. Yeah, I finally changed characters. So yeah. Oh. Nice! Alright. Alright, I got this, I got this. Oh, I thought that was me up in front. I hate when we're like the same character. Cause that's so confusing sometimes. Well, there goes my dead body. Ha! Ah, again, got confused. Nice. And boom goes the dynamite. One more. Wait, did I say boom goes the dynamite? Bro. And there we go, there we go. Alright, that's one. There we go. Alright, I'm in the game this time. Okay, not that time, okay. But then, there we go. Even he's confused, I can tell. so close. Wait, they shoot for a wall. Alright, one more. Are you serious? Oh, we was one more point away from winning. God damn it. Damn it. I'm never gonna win this game. God damn it, I had my back turned. Alright. You're not Jesus, stop doing that. Holy shit! What the hell was that? Come on, two more. No. They gonna need two more. Alright, come on. One more. Yes, we won! Finally! That took so damn long. But anyway, I'm gonna leave this video, and I'm just gonna say that this game is just a lot of just thinking like where the disc is gonna be, because it's so hard trying to keep up with it. Not only that, your teammates also like the same character as you, and that's the thing I don't like about it, because it's like I get confused of where I am, because you can see like I'm on top, but no, I'm on the bottom. That's why I assume. But other than that, I will leave this video on my channel. If you guys like to see me play this game again, let me know in the comment or leave a like. Then I'll know if you guys want more of this game. It's okay, so that's all I gotta say. All in that, scratch that like button in the face where it hurts. Leave a comment if you want to. As always, I will talk to you guys in the next video. Peace. Lights coming down like a Ritalin. I'm thinking about the next time we go chill again. Shorty keep it real, friend, as tough as my gorilla skin. I'm over the fireplace, taxidermy. Missed a couple till I hit, now it's home run derby. No fun early, I'm a shogun girly. One of a kind like me, there is no one surely. Conceal the fire.